Hello, my name's Mike Fairley. I'm the International Publishing Director for Labels and Labeling Magazine. I'm here in Belgium today to visit Reynders Etiketten, and I'll be talking to the Managing Director and having a look at the very first installation of the Domino N600i digital label press. I'm pleased to be here with Mark Reynders of Reynders Etiketten in Belgium. It's one of the leading label converters in Europe with a range of operations and plants, not only in Europe today, but in other parts of the world as well. Perhaps I can start by asking you how the company came into being and where you are today in terms of size of company and operations.
My father started a printing company in 1956. He started with printing envelopes, business cards, stationery. Later on, myself and my two brothers came into the company, and we specialized in label printing. Now we have a company in Belgium for pharmaceutical label printing, industrial label printing, a company in the south of Belgium, cosmetical label printing, a company in Poland, in India, and in France, specialized in shrink sleeves.
Reynders was one of the very first companies, I think, in the world to invest in digital printing technology. Today you've continued to invest in digital. I think you've got something like 7 different digital printing technologies from various manufacturers. How has the Domino been different or better than the other systems in terms of setting up and getting it running and operational?
We chose for the Domino because there was still a gap in quality and productivity. Between our Flexo machines and the standard digital machines. Yeah. And that's why we chose for the Domino, and the startup went quite well, and now we are in full production.
Mm-hmm. So it really is complementary to your Flexo presses.
Yes, we see the Domino as a bridge between Flexo and digital printing. Mm-hmm. We can run bigger quantities.
So looking at it with your commercial hat on, in terms of what you're producing on the Domino press, you're happy with that and the quality and the performance?
The quality is very good. We are very happy with the quality. Mm-hmm. Also, the productivity of the machine is very good.
Thank you very much for your time this morning, Mark. It's been a pleasure talking to you. I wish you every success with your Domino press in the future.
Thank you. It's my pleasure.
I'm here with André van der Pieter, who is the pre-press and digital production manager at Reynders, and I would like to ask you to start with what impact the Domino had on your pre-press color management.
The impact on pre-press wasn't that big because of we're already using the ESCO workflow for other printing technologies and also for other printing digital technologies, so the installation of the Domino went seamlessly into our workflow. The biggest advantage for us for Domino is that it links that good quality to the high speed. There's no other digital inkjet press that does that speed with this kind of quality. So the gap between Flexo and digital becomes smaller. And of course, if Domino can take a step further, adding white and an extended color gamut, that would even broaden up more job and more flexibility for us.
I'm George. I've been working for Reynders for 18 years, and I have experience running different presses from Dotrix, HP, and Flexo. And now I'm on the Domino N600i. When the people from Domino contact me and they told me we have a machine, a reliable machine without failing nozzles, we can print 50 meters a minute, I was a bit apprehensive because from my experience with other inkjet prints, I had to stop very often with issues on quality, failing nozzles. Now I can see that Domino is reliable, that I can print 1,000 meters in 20 minutes without stop for any failing nozzle. It's a reliable machine with a high quality printing.
Thank you.